When we all know that the whole world was waiting for a vaccine to defeat the COVID-19 pandemic, a ray of hope can be seen from the vaccine developed by the Oxford University. Trials involving 1,077 people showed the injection led to them making antibodies and T cells that can fight coronavirus. Though the findings are promising, but larger trials are underway to check the extent of protection the vaccine can provide. The vaccine named CHADOX1 and COV19 is made from a genetically engineered virus that causes common cold in chimpanzees. The vaccine does not cause any infections in people. Moreover, it resembles the coronavirus and a human immune system can learn how to attack it.